Qué malo, todavía no. ¡Hi!
We are
Medea,
Ainara, and Leire.
And we are going to cook
a lemon cake.
Okay, to prepare the lemon cake, we need the following ingredients: some butter, 250 milliliters of milk, a bowl, a glass, a stew tin, and of course, and very important, the help of our cook.
Perfect!
Okay, we are going to eat the butter. Let me go away until it smells.
Set on the step.
Well, now we are going to take out the melt butter, and we have to put it here. Perfect. And now we are going to mix it with this. Those scissors are wonderful. So, like this, perfect. And this one that is clear, we take it too. Alright! Put this in the fridge.
step 6.
Okay, so now we have here 70 milliliters of water, and we are going to mix everything with this. We need a spoon, a spoon to cut.
Here you are, Mary.
We're going to mix this like that. And now we're going to put on this with the things we prepared before.
Finishing with this, you see, like that, we're going to leave it in the fridge for like an hour, and then it's going to be ready to eat. So we hope you like it. It was supposed to get melt, but it looks like a puree.
Pero no pasa nada.
Step 5.
And now, after mixing all, we are going to put everything in the fridge.
¿Eh?